Hi, my name's Liam. Welcome to Animalpedia. Today I'm in Florida studying about amphibians and catching them and releasing. I have a frog in my hands, which I am really busy trying not to let it get released because I want to show you it right here.
I'm holding its leg so it doesn't escape.
It's called the little grass frog. The little grass frog comes in these colors, reddish brown and brownish gray and other colors like that. Part of its diet is ants, mites, and slugs and snails. And watercress sandwiches. Just kidding. We're not learning only about the little grass frogs. We're learning about the amphibians of Florida. I just caught a green gecko. He's right here. It's a gecko. It changes colors. It sucks it into my fingers. Kind of drowsy and sleepy. I can tell. Want to see him climb up a tree, guys? He's relaxed right now. And he likes it. I want to see him climb up this.
Will he?
Well, this is the last part of the Florida Amphibian Show of Animalpedia. Thanks for watching. Get outside and make your own discoveries.